of autumn, we were all at hand for to go to the shanty at Sheeman's command. We left wives and sweethearts to mourn for our sake, for to go spend the winter up at Hoover's Lake. So it shoved round the bottle for old friendship's sake, and remember the days we were up on the lake. It was late the next evening, the shanty we spied, the same was enough to bring tears to your eyes. For it looked more to me like a nest of mud hens than a place of abode for we young shanty men. There was Patty Riley and Con Riley too, Bill Sullivan from Lakefield dressed in navy blue. And there's Pete McMurray, likewise little Dan, and Leo who courted that fair Cathy Ann. So we shoved round the bottle for old friendship's sake, and remember the days we were up on the lake. For a month and a half we got along fine, a shaking the balsam and trimming the pine. Till into our camp the teamsters did flock, and they tread o'er our corn and they stole all our songs. There is McAvely, he drove the good greys, and there's Frank McMurray, he drove the big bays. There's Gerwin Gowan, he drove Chum and Fred, and it's old Dick Leary drove Dunny and Ned. So it shoved round the bottle for old friendship's sake, and remember the days we were up on the lake. McMurray drives up to the skidway and says, Spencer load like, for she runs hard today. And he flung up his chains with a hell of a smash, and he swore that he'd dump all the logs on the mash. Now the winter is over, the logs are all down, the boys get their checks and their dental to town. But to tell you the truth, there was none could outhaul the little McTunick drove Jerry and all. So it shoved round the bottle for old friendship's sake, and remember the days we were up on the lake. So it shoved round the bottle for old.